healthy liver looks a bit like this. It sits on your right hand side, just under where your ribs are, and you can see it's pretty big. And that's a good thing because it's got a lot of jobs to do to keep you healthy. So this is kind of the first stage of liver disease. You can see all this white here marbling around. So this is fat. The healthy liver didn't really have any fat, but once fat starts to build up, that's what we call fatty liver disease. At this point, your liver is still nice and squishy, still working really well. Your liver can take glycerin quite a lot at it and it can repair itself, which is great news. But once fat starts to build up and accumulate like we've got here, that can then lead to inflammation, which is like it irritates your liver, and that can start to cause damage. So this liver, this is at a much later stage. This is called cirrhosis, which you might have heard of. So you can see the liver's gone all bobbly and knobbly, yeah? So that's scar tissue, which doctors might call fibrosis. And that kind of binds around your liver and it actually bends it out of shape. You can see this bit used to go down like that is now up here. So it's all bent out of shape. And at this point, because some cells have died and everything's not really working properly, that means your liver doesn't actually necessarily do its work quite as well as it used to do. And that's why early diagnosis is so important. It takes quite a long time for liver damage to build up to cirrhosis. So if we can catch it early, we can stop this happening.